Approximately 46% of American lakes and rivers are too polluted for activities like swimming, fishing, and aquatic life. However, the city of Tuscaloosa has been working hard to make our lakes and rivers a little bit cleaner. In a tweet this afternoon, the city of Tuscaloosa said it has removed over 67,000 pounds of trash from Lake Tuscaloosa and North River alone over the past 5 years.